Good morning, children. Welcome to Sanskrit class. We will start our today's class with a Subhashitam. Gauravam prapyate danat na tu vittasya sanchayat sthiti ruchyaihi payo danam payo dinam adha sthitihi. It means greatness is achieved by charity but not by storing money. The place of clouds that give water is high, and the place of ocean that store water is at lower level. Now we will start Bhashabhyasa of Vidyarthamala given on page 28. First question is Ek Vakyena Uttarat. You have to answer in one sentence. First question is Vidyarthi Kim Tejet. It means what should be sacrificed by a student. Second is Sukharthi Kim Tejet. What should be sacrificed by a pleasure-seeking person. Next question is Sandhi Vigraham Kurut. Tejet plus Vidyam, Tejet plus Sukham, Kutaha plus Vidya, Kutaha plus Vidyarthinaha. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज समानार्थक शब्दम लिखत. चिल्ड्रन आई हैव गिवन यू ऑल द आंसर्स एंड यू आर सपोज टू सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज इन योर नोटबुक कॉपी. नाउ श्लोक नंबर टू एक वाक्येन उत्तरत. कीदृशं जलं पिबेत मीन्स विच टाइप ऑफ वाटर शुड बी कंज्यूम्ड. कीदृशं वाणीं वदेत हाउ वी शुड स्पीक is the meaning. Samanarthak shabdam chitva likhat. Right? Sanskrit synonyms. Then question number 3 is stambha melanam kurut. Means you have to match the pair between adjective and noun. Drishtipootam padaha वस्त्रपूतम जलम मनःपूतम आचरणम सत्यपूता वाणी. नाउ वी विल सॉल्व आंसर्स ऑफ श्लोक नंबर 3. एक वाक्येन उत्तरत आंसर इन वन सेंटेंस. मनुजः कीदृशं धनं कांक्षेत. What type of wealth should be desired by a human being? Then वृद्धं धनं कुत्र निक्षिपेत. Where increased wealth should be utilized? Then क्रमानुसारं रचयत. I have given you chronological order. You have to arrange all these sentences in chronological order here. Then shlok number 4 ek vakyena uttarat. Krodham kena jayet. It means how we should win anger. Then danena kim jayet. What we can win by donation. Then next is satyena kim jayet. What we can win by truth. Then next is viruddhartak shabdam likhat means write antonyms. Then shlokat tritiyanta padani chitva likhat means you have to select and write words ending in tritiya vibhakti from shlok number 4. Then next question is sandhi vigraham kurut. Dissolve sandhi. Okay, and fifth verse is not in your course. Write down whole exercise in your notebook copy, children. Thank you.